Morgan. He's working for the military now, developing a sonar machine that can talk to whales to tell him to get out of the way of boats.
Is that really what your brother told you he does? Invents a whale-saving machine?
Yes. Why?
That's cute. You're cute. Is he close with your parents?
My father's closest to my brother, and my mother's closest to me.
You okay with that situation?
You're asking me an awful lot of questions tonight.
I find you fascinating. You're like a super quaffed science experiment.
I thought maybe you were trying to be friends.
What? No. I'm just trying to inspire some thoughts for that notebook.
Seems like you want to be friends.
I do not want to be friends.
I'd like to be friends.
Do you really think the military gives a shit about whales?
We went out tonight with friends.
We went out tonight so you could learn a few things. This was school.
You know my husband left me. You know my father likes my brother best. You know my father teaches at Columbia. My mother went to school in Paris. You know I made the cheerleading squad but quit because my mother feared the balancing which was on the shelf life of my breasts.
Your mother's nuts. You gotta use her.
I don't know anything about you.
You don't have to.
Maybe I want to.
Look, both of our futures depend on you making jokes about your weird life. I ask you questions to help you figure out what painful and humiliating moments we can exploit to make a lot of money. Not because I care, because I don't. You want your fries?
Yes.
Fine. You haven't had a freaking fry in like the last 3 minutes?
Only if you tell me something about your family.
What am I, train seal?
I'd like to be friends.
Yeah, I'd like to eat at Peter Luger's every night, but life's a bitch. My brother's an asshole. My other brother's an asshole. My sister's okay, but she's married to an asshole. My mother washes sheets 14 hours a day. Once a year she gets drunk and tells us about the time she came in third in the Miss Rock Boy pageant, and then sings Danny Boy, which is what she did for the talent portion. And you realize just how great looking she must have been if they actually gave her anything after that racket. And then she passes out, pisses herself, and doesn't speak to anyone for the next 3 weeks.
And your dad?
Oh, he's fine. Yeah, he's a trader at E.F. Hutton. Just bought a boat.
Really?
No. Haven't seen the man for 15 years. He's a total and complete asshole.
Thank you for tonight.
You're welcome.
Wondering if you maybe want to do it again tomorrow. Not as friends, just as study partners. Hit a couple clubs.
Right.
I'll pay for us to get into the Copa inside with the table. And
I can't do this again tomorrow night. I have a job. Your mom and dad don't pay my bills.
Right. You're right. I'm sorry.
Look, I'm glad this helped. And I love the enthusiasm. But at the end of the day, you gotta know there's really only one way to truly master stand-up. You just have to do it. I'd start with that whale-saving story. That thing's a hoot.